Okay. This is Leah Prunty Dance Arts students on their very first field trip at the Broad Stage in Santa Monica, California. What do you guys want to say?
Aloha.
Hi.
Peace. I love food. Fun ride.
I love God.
We're gonna go to Subway.
We about
he
God.
Interrupts a lot.
Say that again.
He interrupts a lot, and I'm gonna go to Subway, and it was a fun ride. And wow. I was texting my mom too.
Wow. Oh, okay. Anyone else?
I've been looking at the pictures. They're all black and white.
She
and
was asleep.
Of like people who are here, I guess. Mm-hmm. Like other people.
This is called, if I'm not mistaken, the Madison campus of Santa Monica College. And this is what the college used to look like way, way back in the day, years ago, when they were building this part of the campus. So if you look around, you'll see people working together. You see them trying to put it all into place.
I like this one.
You'll see lots of things that look kind of empty, because this is what it used to look like.
Is that a pool right there?
Yes, it is.
Wow. I can see they're trying to.
That is a small pool.
Mm-hmm.
Hi.
So this is like the before and that's the after?
Well, they're both befores. Because that,
I mean, like, that's before that before.
Mm-hmm. No diving, that's what I mean. You can't
because look, on. this one don't have the top piece.
Well, that's actually a different place. That over there, I believe, is a different campus.
Look at this, a model.
Mm-hmm.
That's me.
Oh,
that's,
oh.
I thought
you were talking about
mine.
Hi.
That is not the
old
one.
Look at the football team. That's the old
one.
Oh, you know
they
have
some
fun.
They have
the hats. Stupid hats.
Oh, there's an elevator.
I'm cute.
Yes, there is an elevator. Okay. Anyone else want to say anything else before we go? Yes.
She fell asleep in the car on the way here.
She was like, I'm about to stay up.
Well, maybe she had a long night. That's okay. All right, we're about to go take our tour of the theater. So it's going to be a lot of fun. Okay, see you soon.
I feel that clack.